It's not you, it's Kate Bush. I am not obsessed with Kate Bush.
It's simple. He sits on a guinea pig and wants to become Kate Bush. Duh.